nitrate reacts with sodium hydroxide to form brown precipitate of silver oxide, which is dissolved in ammonium hydroxide. As you can see, the color, ang sa ini result, nga gikuha na to, gi-add na to ang silver nitrate o ang dilute sodium hydroxide. Ang sa ini gawas nga, kuan, precipitation, ang sa ini gawas nga result, nga, while gi-mix na to ang silver nitrate o dilute sodium hydroxide, ang sa inyo nakita. Puti. Puti, ano na?
Brown, ma'am.
Okay, brown. So, ano siya? Silver nitrate reacts with sodium hydroxide to form brown precipitate of silver oxide, which is dissolved in ammonium hydroxide. So, next step. Step three. What is the step three? Kindly read. Who can read? Kinsa may nag-open sa file, what is the next step, the step 3?
Nag-loading.
Sorry. So, the next step is the dilute ammonia solution dropwise until the brown precipitate of silver oxide just dissolves. So, let us add the dilute ammonia solution. So, unsa naman siya? After we add the dilute ammonia solution, unsa may nigawas nga result?
Silver.
Oh, di ba? So, na-dissolve na to ang kuan, itong brown precipitation. And na-change na siya og silver oxide. Na-dissolve na siya. So, next step is to this add 3 to 4 drops of given liquid. So, this would be our sample. Sample liquid solution. Let us add the sample liquid solution. So, step 5. What is the step 5? After we add the yes.
Warm the test tube in a water bath for about 5 minutes.
Okay, let us warm the test tube. So, okay, after warming the test tube, unsa ining result?
Silver.
So, kuan ba ang kanibang si ang failing test ba kay ning react ba siya sa aldehyde? Ha? Unsa man toy result kung ang failing test kay ay failing test, tolling test rather, ang tolling test kay kuan may react siya o sa aldehydes. Unsay mo gawas nga result di elemental silver. So next test, the failing test na pud ta. Ang failing test, this is an important test to distinguish aldehydes from ketones. So, the reagents used in this test are filling solution A and filling solution B. So, filling solution A is an aqueous solution of a copper sulfate and a filling solution B is a clear solution of sodium-potassium tartrate. This would be, kaning sodium-potassium tartrate, umuunin siya ang Rochelle salt, a strong alkali. So the filling solution is obtained by mixing equal volumes of both filling solution. So let us see kung unsa iyahang result ang filling solution. So unsa may first step? What is the procedure? Number one procedure of filling test.
Take 1 mL of each of filling solution A and B in a test tube.
Okay, let us put the filling solution A in a test tube. Next, the second procedure.
Add 4 to 5 drops of the given organic liquid or 0.2 grams if solid.
Okay, we add the filling solution B. Then after that, ang signing result niya? After combining the two solution, the filling solution A and filling solution B, unsay ning gawas? Mura siya og purple, no? Mura siya magenta color. Dayon, let us warm the test tube for 4 to 5 minutes. Let us see kung unsay ang result. Okay, what is the result?
Orange.
So, aldehyde reduces the... What? Sato yung ginon? Okay, ang aldehydes form a complex with texture, ions, and alkalis. So, aldehydes reduces ions in the filling solution to red precipitate of caprous oxide. So, natay red precipitate nga nahitabo. So, the filling test, kaya naka-react siya sa aldehyde. So, what would be the next one? Next na itong nga test. So, next we have the differentiating test for ketones. So, the following tests are given by ketones but not by aldehydes. So, katulad nina, for aldehydes na to sila nga test. While this one, for ketones rapod. So, di siya pwede nga test sa aldehydes. So, first test, we have the M-dinitrobenzene test. Ketones react with M-dinitrobenzene to give a violet coloration. So let us see kung ang ketones ba kay mo react ba siya sa kuan M-dinitrobenzene nga compound if ang result is violet coloration. Let us see kung violet precipitation ba iyahang ma result. So let us go to our virtual laboratory. So next we have the functional group of what? Ketones. So unsa gitong nga kuan? Unsa to nga first nga test sa ketones?
M-dinitrobenzene test.
Okay, M-dinitrobenzene test. So, ang procedure, can you read the procedure, ma? Can you read the procedure?
Take a small quantity of the given compound in a clean test tube and add about 0.1 grams of finely powdered M-dinitrobenzene.
So, this would be the powdered M-dinitrobenzene. Then, next step.
Add about 1 ml of dilute sodium hydroxide solution.
Okay, we add the dilute sodium hydroxide. Then,
sequel.
So, unsa man ang lingkuan? Unsa man nga color? Unsa ang color nga ning result? As you can see in the screen, unsa man ang result sa kuan after combining the two compound, the two solution, M-dinitrobenzene and the dilute sodium hydroxide. After combining this or after mixture ang to nga compound, unsa may ning gawas? Hello, napa ba mo?
Pag-color gray, ma'am. Gray? Na siya color? So, may pagka-brown gamay.
Okay. So, ketones are reaction with M-dinitrobenzene and sodium hydroxide gives a violet coloration that slowly fades away. So, ato ganina, di ba, pag after na to, after shaking the mixture, di ba, unsa man to'y color nga ning gawas?
Violet.
Okay, violet. So, ni hinay-hinay siya o ka-dissolved and turn into unsa nga color, ning lahi, di ba, ning lahi yung kuan, color, slowly, ning kuan, ning wala iyang color. Okay, so next test. Unsa ang next test? Sodium nitroprusside test. So, a sodium nitroprusside test is the anion of the ketone formed by a alkali reacts with nitroprusside ion to form a red colored complex. So, let us see kung ang kaning sodium nitroprusside test kay may react siya o ketone kung ang result sa mixture kay mahimo siyang red colored complex. So, let us see. Sige, ito nga kuan. Unsa ito nga test the
sodium nitroprusside
test. Okay, very good. So, kindly read the, ano, the procedure, the test. Ang uban, kinsa pa ilain naka-open dira? How about the other?
Ko, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Kindly read the first procedure.
Okay, ma'am. Gonna dissolve a small quantity of sodium nitroprusside in about 1 ml of distilled water in a clean test tube.
Okay, we added sodium nitroprusside at a clean test tube. So let us add. So next kuan, next step.
Add a small quantity of given
next
compound.
Step. What is the next step? Okay, the our given compound here is the sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide. So, we add the sodium hydroxide here. Ay, let us shake it pala. Until ma-dissolve, makuan siya. So next, we have the sodium hydroxide. We add the sodium hydroxide. So, unsa man ang ihang kuan? Unsa ang result? Nga ningawas, after adding the sodium nitroprusside, dayon, after shake it, dayon, di-add na po ang sodium hydroxide solution, unsa'y nahitabo? Unsa'y color ang result? Unsa nga precipitation ang nahitabo?
Red.
Red, okay, red. So,
red,
this test
ma'am?
Is given... Okay, very good. Red color. So, this test is given by methyl ketones. The anion of the ketone formed by an alkali reacts with nitroprusside ion to form a red colored complex. As you can see, ni-react siya. So, nahi mo siyang red colored complex. So the major difference between aldehydes and ketones is that aldehyde is readily oxidized to carboxylic acid. Whereas ketones cannot be oxidized easily. So this difference forms the basis of the test for distinguishing aldehydes and ketones. So are there any questions about the discussion, the laboratory observation? Napa ba'y question ato? Hello, napa mo? Okay, if there's none, if you don't have any questions, so this time, I want you to differentiate. Let's have activity, no? So, are you familiar with this diagram, the Venn diagram?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this time, I want you to differentiate the two functional groups, which are the aldehydic and the ketonic group, with the use of the Venn diagram. So, this side, unsa man diri nga side, atong ibutang diri. Sa inyong Venn diagram, unsa nga
differences?
Okay, the difference between the two. So, how about the center?
Similar.
Kapareha.
Okay, the similarities. So, dayon, pagkahuman ani siya, I will give you 5 minutes to do that activity. If you're done, kindly pass it to me via messenger. So, after you answer this activity, picture lang ninyo, dayon, i-PM na ako. Okay, ha? Am I clear with the instructions?
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Pwede ra siya sa word lang, i-encode?
What? Sa asa ni mo ikuan?
Sa kuan, ma'am, sa word.
Yes, pwede ni mo siya sa word ikuan, pero kuan lang, picture lang. Eh, picture lang siya, then i-send lang sa ako ang kuan, messenger.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay. So, we'll give you 5 minutes to do that activity. Okay, wait. Kuan na lang, kaning, basta mapas ninyo siya within this day. Dawato na ako. So, next we have so, for your kuan, for your evaluation, I will give you an a quiz. For your quiz, i-send na ko siya sa ang quiz ninyo kay through kuan naman good, through Google form. So, I will send lang na ko diri sa chat box nato, no? Hindi ko nakapreter sa akin po. Nara sa chat box na ko ikuha na itong link. Thanks sa inyo ang quiz. Okay. So, katong quiz ninyo, kay kuan na to siya. Karon na to pong adlawa makuan mo end. Dapat within this day maka-answer mo ato kay wala tayo. Atong oras is 11:03 na. Okay, let us proceed to your assignment. So, for your assignment, research anything that contains aldehydes and ketones that we use in our daily living. So, at least give 5 products and a short explanation about the thing. Why is it aldehyde or ketones are present in that specific thing, product, etc. Then, do you have, di ba na mo yung grupo sa inyong experimentation?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. At the same group lagi ako. Okay, at the same group lagyapon, kay kuan, ansiran to ninyo tong laboratory worksheet posted in your Google Classroom kato eksperimento nga akong ipag-download ninyo, di ba naman to dito sheet dito sa ubos? Am I clear? So, i-send na po na ninyo dito sa Google Classroom. I will ibutang na ako dito para dito ninyo mapas.
Excuse me, ma'am.
So, any questions, clarification?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, katong sa groupings ma'am ba niya? Ako ang akong group mates, ma'am. Wala naman ay apil-apil sa kuan, ma'am. Sa klase, ma'am.
Wala na ay apil-apil sa inyong klase?
Yes, ma'am.
Ilan man dahil mo ka-group sa isa ka-kuan?
Tulo man ata, ma'am.
Sa isa ka-grupo, tulo.
Gayon ka na imong duha ka duha ka uban wala nagyug ka na wala ka duha
wala ko kabantay na may appeal na sila ma'am.
Okay, kinsa man imong kon pwede ra ka mo sagol na lang sa isa ka group, ikaw ra bang kaisa?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, wala ba ko kabalukin kung sa ninyo ang mga group? Wait lang ha. Wala ba ko kabalog kung kinsa ni inyuhang mga grupo? So, kuha na lang ka, sagol na lang ka dito sa lain, sa ban ni mong classmate, kung kinsa mo, kuha ni mo. Pwede ra?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, kinsa may mo dawat, ani ni Marvin Abubo? Kinsa nga grupo? By the way, ang katong kuan ninyo ha sa inyong by, sa inyong grupo kay kung mag-send mo og, 'di ba, individual man mo mag-send sa inyong kuan assignment. Ibutang po ninyo ang name sa inyong kagrupo ha, dito sa babaw sa inyong papel. Dugo grabe ko ninyo.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so napa mo ikuan na is there any questions, clarification ato nga our sa atong discussion? So katong
wala naman.
Okay, so katong Venn diagram nga ako ang gipa activity, then ang quiz kay within this day ra to siya. And for the assignment, I will give a kuan lang to kani due date. Kung ahat o kuto, bakita naman to ninyo sa Google Classroom. So, I think that's all. Thank you.
Ma'am, excuse me, ma'am. Ang katong yes, quiz yes. Na sa G-Class?
Wala. Nakatong naa sa chat box.
Ah, sa GC?
No, naa diri sa chat box na kung ikuan diri sa atong Google Meet. Naa ikuan ra o, naa link. Dayon, i-click lang ng link kay Google Form. Ang good siya nga quiz na kung gihimo.
Nakita okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Nasa kuan, nasa sa chat box diri sa atong Google Meet. So, wala na yung questions? So, I think that's all. Thank you. And kindly, kuan, i-open ninyo inyong mga cam for kuan, for a picture. Please on your cam, mga langga. Sige, on ninyo ang mga cam. Kani si Oporto, si Merichin. Anong gaok mani o cam? Mylin. Panisha, si Ronilyn, Nancy, open your cam para makita po nato na yung mga naong kay talaga sarap ba ito magkita. Virtual pagyod. Okay, smile. 1, 2, 3, smile. Di, isa pa. 1, 2, 3, smile. Oh, wait, nasa mo ko ang laptop. Nauns akong lapot. Balik. 1, 2, 3, smile. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Ma'am Nor. Then class, you goodbye, answer ma'am. The evaluation form of Ma'am Nor.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'll send the link.
Pwede na mo mag-leave mga langga.